So I walk in my room to sit down and chill. Then I start thinking about how I really don't use the gimbal much. Maybe there's something that's gonna make me use it more. I don't know. Maybe a new grip? Yeah, great. Another thing to throw in my Amazon cart. Why not? Well, here it is. Hope it actually helps. I just needed a better way to hold this gimbal, and this is a DJI RS2. Pretty awesome gimbal, but does this thing even really help? Was it worth buying? So one way it helps, it gives you an extra contact point, angle, whatever you want to call it. You could even use it shooting low. Instead of having all that weight right here underneath of the camera, because to me that's not quite as stable, it just stabilizes it more and you have a better way to turn also. You could press it up to your stomach when you walk, kind of like this. It looks a little bit weird, but it definitely makes it really stable because you're having this contact point to press in and you pull with this part. So there's like no micro jitter there. It just takes all that out, which is pretty cool. One last thing that it does, it kind of makes your setup look more professional just because it's bigger. You know, that's how people judge it. The bigger your setup, the more professional you are. So I guess having that extra handle, you might look a little bit cooler. I don't know. I don't make up the rules. That's just how it is. So the price of it, for all of what it does, it's only 60 bucks. It's not that bad because it feels like it's part of the gimbal. Like, I don't even notice that it's bought separately. I mean, it says small rig. It's the only way you can tell, really. It just feels like it's part of it. And that's a big deal. You don't want to be buying something cheap that kind of feels like, you know, you can't really use it. As soon as I loosen this up and down like that, and then when you tighten it, it's secure. Like, it's not going to go anywhere. You're fine. That might not be secure. So anyway, 60 bucks is not bad for that. I'm not too surprised. Small rig does make good things. This is not an ad, but hey, it's pretty cool though. If you like this video, let me know in the comments and everything, but also be sure to check out the previous video. That was a pretty cool one. I'll see you guys there.